Friends, hello everyone. Welcome to our channel. In this video, I will tell you and also show you how you can update Google Play Store app on your Android. Friends, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, be sure to put likes under the video, and also write your comments after watching. So dear friends, let's get started. And I'll show you the whole process from the very beginning. So friends, first of all, please find and open the Play Store app on your Android. Now you will need to tap on the right side, click on your image. And now select the settings option. Next, you will see the lowest option about. Click on it. And here you will be able to easily see the Play Store update. So please click on update. And if you need to update, then next you just need to confirm your actions and then the Play Store update process will start. I have the latest version of this app, as you can see, and there is no need to update it. Friends, this is how you can quickly and easily update Google Play Store app on your Android. I hope this video helped you and was useful for you. Please put your likes and also make sure to subscribe to this channel. See you soon, friends.